All right, these are the elevators at the Muriel Lynch Building, La Jolla, California. And this is a beautiful atrium. And we have some Otis hydraulic elevators to film. Look at these fixtures, these are nice. We get this one right here. It's a nice bubble-shaped elevator. Let's look up the shaft. Interlock. Let's go for a ride. Let's go for three. And we'll look out the window. Let's go all the way down to P3. Look at the numbers going down. Well, quickly, there's the other elevator. You can see the car top really clearly. There's the guide wheels moving. That's pretty cool. And there's the emergency bell right below. And there it is leveling. Here we go under. Check this out. You can't really see the shaft, but there's the fan. Let's go all the way back up to three, and I'm gonna end up there. Here we go back up. You can sort of see us moving in the shaft back then, but now let's look back out the window again. The motor kind of rumbles on the floor a little bit. And here's a look down the atrium. Here's a quick shot down the elevator shaft.
Long way down, you can kind of almost see the pole there.
That's pretty epic.
Yeah, there it is. And we'll head back down the street.
Why not? We're back down the street. There's your inspection certificate. And nice elevator. And that's it.